Hello you guys, thank you for joining me in today's video. I am going to show you my Pixie collection. So Pixie by Petra, and it's a beauty brand. She has an entire line from foundations to highlighters to cream blushes, lipsticks, glosses, eyeliners, mascara, you name it. I am just going to show you just the pieces that I have of the line that I've just kind of gathered and have bought like over time. I'm pretty new to Pixie, but ever since they came out to drugstores, it's been very easily accessible to just purchase the brand versus like ordering online, which I know you can also do as well. So let's begin with what I have. To start, I guess I'll go with the mascara. I've talked about this in a couple of videos that I've made, but this is the Large Lash Mascara, and you can see it's a volumizing bristle brush, so it's just like a furry tree brush. Very standard, very classic. It gives volume, it gives length, and it really enriches the color of your lash. I have the black, she also has a brown. So that is that. I find it doesn't smudge a little bit if like my eyelids are oily, but other than that, or if I'm with tearing, because this one's not a waterproof one. But I don't normally have an issue. Even if I tear, or blink my eyes, or shut my eyes, it tends to stay on well without transferring, so that's a really good one. Another thing purchase that I made was the highlighters. These are the cream, like the liquid shadow liners, and I don't know if you can see this one is, that's in a gold. And then this one is like a copper color. Or you can wear them bare over bare eyelid. But they're just really pretty and they're just so glittery and just fun and sparkly. You can wear them as an eyeliner just by itself. There's so much you can do with them. So I have it in the color Sunray, which is the gold one, and then this top one is the Sunray. Let's see what this is. Oh, this is Bare Brilliance, which is that one there. So this one's more of like a nude color tone, and then the other one's a gold. The next item I have, and I also have the green, sorry, this one's called Pixie Green, and it's a mint green color, and it's just another one of the glitters, but it's like this one has a little bit of blue and green and gold in it. It's really, really, really beautiful. It's that one right there. You can see it. And what else? I have this, which is the Endless Shade Stick. Again, this is an eye product, but it's just a cream eyeshadow stick. You could wear it as an eyeliner, you could wear it as a cream shadow and just kind of cover the eyelid and wear it on its own, or incorporate it as like, you could do it as a primer, an eyelid primer, and then a layer on top of it with an eyeshadow or another cream product. I have a few lip products. I am wearing the Peony right now. It's just a pretty pink color. It's like a rich pink. That is the color. Actually, see? And it's a matte, I would say. There isn't any real shine. It's creamy, but it is more of a matte to like a semi-matte, I would say. And this one is the Peony, which I thought was really beautiful. It's more of an orangey coral color. Well, not orange, but yeah, it's a coral color. and that's the, it's like a reddish orange, which is pretty much coral. So those are the two lip colors that I got. I actually did buy them at full price at the drugstore. Then I also have this, which I love. It's the brow pencil. And it's the brow, it rubbed off so I can't see what it says, but it's double-ended, so you have the brow pencil on the one end, and it's a thicker ridge with that's angled. And this I got in, I think, I got this dark brown. So this one, you can see, is the pencil. And then on the other end is a gel, just to help the hair to stay in place. Just keep everything at more of a sleek look, if you want a sleek look. It does dry a little hard, but it's nothing too unbearable or uncomfortable. But it is a gel to just kind of hold the hairs in place. So there's that. And then for my last Pixie product, I have the, this is a liquid lipstick, and then this one is, I forget the name, what is this? Pastel Petal. So again, just like all natural colors that kind of blend in with the natural tone of the lip. And as you can see, high intense color, people. Lots of intense color. It's gonna dry semi-matte, almost like a skin finish. So it's still gonna leave the lip, it's still gonna stay creamy, but it's not gonna dry like a velvet matte that dries hard. It's very pliable, it stays kind of soft and movable on the lip. But that one is, as you can see, the applicator. It's the doe paw applicator. It's not a lipstick. Tube, traditional tube, so you can just apply it that way. So that's a liquid lipstick, but it dries like a semi-matte and with a very natural finish. More of like a silk satin finish, and again, very pliable, so you can actually see. And so that is it. So that is my Pixie collection, what I have at the moment, and I'm sure I will be purchasing hopefully some more products of hers in time to come. But I'm really wanting to try the multiple cheek color. I know a lot of people have that, I've seen that online, and it just looks really like such a good product, a fun product that I could wear multi-purpose, cheeks, lips, eyes, whatnot. It looks really moisturizing too because I love cream products. I love any color cream product or liquid product, more so than powder actually. So that is it. So that is my Pixie collection. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you just got some insight as to some of the products. Do you have any Pixie products? Do you like the brand? Please let me know what your favorite products are from Pixie, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!